You're on, buddy.
Going through one of the secret passageways in one of the temples.
Come on. Group OG, let's see what we can find.
The secret exit. They come running through here. Out that way.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool, huh?
By the way, you know the hope will make you strange, make you blink, make you sink. It will make you afraid of change and often blame the box with the view of the world. And the walls that fill the frame, I turn it up, but then I turn it off because I can't stand when they start to talk about the hurting and killing, whose shoes are we filling? The damage and ruin, man, the things that we're doing. God, we gotta stop, we gotta turn it all off, we gotta rewind. Started up again because it fell across the fall line. Ain't there nothing sacred anymore? Nah, 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 nah.
What's going on, buddy? We're about to go to, we're going to try to make it to Antigua by tomorrow morning. We're in the bus station, trying to catch the overnight bus from Flores to Guatemala City. Seems like, the guy at the hostel booked the bus for the wrong day, of course. So they're going to squeeze us on this bus to Guatemala City, and then we don't know how we're getting to Antigua yet because we were supposed to book straight through. But I don't know, here we are. Nice bus station here in Flores, Santa Elena. We're just hoping we can make it to Antigua in the morning because all we got is one day left. So this is the wonderful bus station in Flores, Santa Elena. Yeah, hopefully we've heard that there's about four checkpoints or something. The police are going to get us off the bus and pat us down and all that stuff. So luckily we don't have anything to worry about, but you know, we just got to worry about, the only thing we got to worry about is banditos on the way. So we'll see what happens. You're on. So what do you think? Are we going to make it to Antigua?
What, are you playing a movie or what?
Yeah.
Shut up.
So we're going to make Antigua all right?
Yeah, maybe.
Then we're going to hike the volcano tomorrow?
Oh, I will so tire you. It will make you tire.
Oh, really?
Oh, how do you say it? Yeah.
What do you have to say about this? Yana, what do you got to say?
Go away. Yana.
Just tell me, shut up.
Shut up.
We made it to Antigua. Say hi to the camera.
Hello.
How was that bus ride, Nick?
Oh, that was horrible.
I took all his stuff.
Yeah.
I made him
stuff. Took all my stuff.
I'm so sorry.
Hello. And my jacket. And
yeah,
my
and
seat.
I just leaned on him and took his seat.
I had a
mean girl right here. But we made it to Antigua. We're going to hike the volcano today. That bus ride was awful, but we're going to pull through. It's our last day. We got to go out strong. Signing off.
Mel, what do you think of this great bar here in the shower? Bed. Hopefully the shower doesn't electrocute us.
Oh, smile, you're on video.
Hey!
Hey, I'm on video!
Hey! I got some salsa, dude. Salsa. Free salsa.
Yeah, throw out the lamp for Gaia. And there's a worm. Like the worm just getting passed from the outside.
Is that pretty common? I mean,
that's pretty dangerous, that's what that is. But every single car seems to want to do it.
The Kaya taxi
taxi. Here we are. Volcano Pacaya. It's really hot. My shoes already started melting. We just saw the live lava. We're on the live volcano right now.
Sorry.
Hopefully, you know, we don't have any problems. It's the last day of the trip. We want to make home alive.
Yeah, we just hiked up here a couple of hundred meters.
It's hot, man. My shoes actually started melting.
Well, you can hear things. The lava's flowing and things are moving. Feet are melting.
I feel like
check out the shoe here. Sorry, you're a little melted. Yeah.
That's
nice. So, check in with later if we get off here. So.
All right, what are we doing here, Nick?
Oh, we're roasting marshmallows. See, we got two on our lava oven here.
Yeah, exactly. I think of making a restaurant here with marshmallows.
We're roasting marshmallows on hot lava.
Exactly.
Here we go.
Get those things on fire, baby.
Be cooler over there.
I'm doing the slow roast. I don't like.
Yeah, it's not bad here.
Look at that.
This is gonna be perfect.
It's all white in here.
What? Yeah.
You can go around.
Oh yeah.
Oh baby, look at those.
Oh, he just lost them. He lost them.
Yeah.
We'll get another one. We'll get another one.
There's traffic in the sky and it doesn't seem to be getting much better. There's kids playing games on the pavement, drawing waves on the pavement. Mm-hmm. Shadows of the planes on the pavement. Mm-hmm. Enough to make me cry, but that don't seem like it will make it feel better. Well, maybe it's a dream, and if I scream, it will burst at the seams. Whole place would fall.
Here we are, last night in Antigua. We got our chef, B-Rad,
making some guacamole,
making some special guac. Got a couple avocados today, huge ones for about 30 cents a piece. Some tomatoes. And some special salsa verde from the cafe they gave to us.
Leaving the hostel, take one.
Yeah, we're just visiting the yellow hostel. Oh, wait a second, what's this?
It's funny because we're locked out. We can't leave.
So we just busted out of the yellow house.
We busted out of the yellow house. We gotta get out of here.
Now we're going back to our hotel.
We're
all packed up. We're gonna leave Guatemala today, hopefully. Knowing us, there might be one more hang up. We'll see how Nick's passport works out. But we had a great trip. Now I'm just ready to get home. It's gonna be a long day. Gotta fly to Houston and Oakland and actually San Francisco now, and then drive home. So hopefully that all goes smoothly and safe. But Antigua's a pretty cool place. And a little bit like, you know, Europe, kind of like Mexico, but it's actually neither. It's Antigua, Guatemala. Pretty neat place.
Yeah, so we made it to the security checkpoint.
Yeah.
Passport. So far, the Elmer's glue's held up pretty well. It's like, but we're still not on our flight, but the way things are going, looks like we're going to be doing just fine.
So we're outside of our gate here. Gate 4 in Guatemala City. We have to drink our water outside our gate because I guess the airlines don't feel too confident in the security systems in the back there letting us through. They think that we might bring a, you know, explosive water bottle through. So they need two checkpoints so we can't get in. We have to drink it out here. 9/11, thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you 9/11. This is water we bought inside the terminal here.
Yeah.
It's just about, you know, 2 minute walk down. So, yeah, should watch loose change.
Moving a little slow today. I'm having a hot pocket for lunch on the plane.
Caliente pockets.
Caliente pockets. Oh, no. They better get our drink here.
So what do you got to say for yourself, Nick?
I got to give a shout out to Elmer's Glue. Thanks for holding my passport together right here.
Last hurrah with that thing.
Back in the
made States. Made it through.
Where's my bag?
My bag has not got here yet. Where is it? Oh, there it is. There it is. There's my bag.
It made it.
All right, we're safe and sound. Signing off.
Times like these, in times like those, what will be, and so it goes, and it always goes on and 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 on it goes.